From KBTX News 3, this is your Aggie Game Day Forecast.
If you're headed to Oxford this weekend, a hefty coat and some rain gear would be needed. Howdy, Ags. Chief Meteorologist Shel Winkley fighting Texas Aggie Class of 2007 alongside with you. A cold front sliding through Mississippi for game day Saturday. We're headed over to Oxford to Ole Miss and watch this front come on through. Lunchtime, 2, 3 o'clock, I think rain is possible. It's a 70 to 80% likely chance for rain and thunderstorms for pregame activities. By 4 or 5 o'clock, though, that front should be south of the area. The rain should be scooting out with it. We'll leave a 20% chance for rain for kickoff, but I think by then the skies are starting to clear. The one thing that happens with this cold front, some very brisk and breezy north winds kick in, which means at game time, it's going to be cold. Kickoff is at 6 o'clock, mid-50s at kick, upper 40s in the fourth. Note these winds, though, at least for three-quarters of the game. You've got them blowing in from the north-northwest, 10 to 15, gusting 20, 25. So plan for it to feel like the 40s throughout the entire game and much colder considering that it'll be played after sunset. Stay warm, travel safe, and as always, Giga Maggies.